National Vote Early Day, and early voters are breaking records across this country. The Black Voters Matter movement also celebrated this special day right here in Jackson. Three on Your Side's Chelsea Sellers has that story.
The Black Voters Matter initiative streamed an event in California that sprouted rallies across the country. Carol Blackmon helped to organize this one in Jackson. She says many factors are leading voters to the polls early.
Particularly in a year when there's so much going on, with the pandemic being what it is and the impact that it's having on so many people, and how it's even having a number of folk consider not coming out to go to the polls on election day itself, simply because a limited number of precincts or polling places that may be available, and having folk in crowded quarters and in long lines.
Those who came by were offered free Black Voters Matter merchandise. Blackmon says no matter how you choose to vote, it's important to do so, especially for those in the South.
The people who set the rules and who make the laws generally, it seems, make them for someone else. But we need to be at that table. We need to have a role in actually setting the laws that will govern our day-to-day activities and that of our children into the future.
Chelsea Sellers, 3 on Your Side.